Well, when David and Johnna Crane decided to leave the corporate rat race, they moved to small town Oklahoma to slow down a little bit. Problem is, they're busier than ever. Here's our Courtney Dehoff.
For the owners of Old Station Monuments, their entrepreneurial endeavors are literally just a stop in the road.
It's just another day at the office for the entire family. Located right off the highway, Old Station Monuments in Perkins, Oklahoma, is not your typical little shop.
I don't know, you want to think that whatever you do, you make a difference. And there is something I would have never thought in college I would have been affiliated with a granite or a memorial company. But you set things forever in stone. And you think about it, there are very few things you can do that are forever.
And owners Johnna and David Crane haven't been doing this forever. He was working as a roughneck in California. She was busy working in the corporate world.
You know you're in the country when you're watching toads eat bugs at night. Yeah. That for entertainment.
It's really pretty exciting. Folks are missing a lot in the city.
Yeah.
But they had a thirst for that small town, rural way of life, and this 1926 Texaco station and its passerbys proved to be just what they were looking for.
I don't know, when you're visiting with a family, you hear just the good about people. You know, I don't know that we've ever had anyone come in that is making arrangements for a stone.
And talk bad about it.
Yeah, you just really, I don't know, it kind of gives you that boost about humanity, because there really are just so many good people.
Johnna does this on the computer, then traces the back of it, which, you know, is 10 minutes. Then it takes, you stick it, rub your design on, we hand cut everything. So, you know, this ended up taking 30 minutes, with the quickest part being the sandblasting.
You take one look around the outside and step one foot on the inside, and you soon discover this unconventional little shop is not just about the monuments.
An importer from Mexico had a flat tire in the front driveway.
Our first year
here.
6 years later, we're still working with him, and it's
And the Mexico
great.
Imports are the number one selling item we have here.
Other than the granite side, but he brings us back some of the neatest chimeneas. Because we try to specialize, and I think why people stop and shop is because we are unique, we're quirky. How many times a day do women say, what a fun place?
Fun is the biggest.
Well, and their husbands, their arms have been twisted. They've had to stop. Sometimes they have to turn around.
A favorite pastime for David? Sitting on the steps, counting the thousands of cars as they speed by.
And you've got somebody's like, oh, we were out driving, and do you mind if we look over the fence? So you get the dogs in, you open the gates up, and you let folks have a tour, because those will be the people that come back later.
Yeah, and just anytime you're here, if somebody wants to shop, might as well let them.
I think it's just attitude a lot of the time. And again, if it's the corporate world, it was always like, oh my gosh, I'm here trying to get some work done after. And you would maybe be inconvenienced, but when it is your own place, that's just another person you get to meet and, you know, bring into your little world.
Their little world, it is.
But this is where we live.
The building right directly behind us is what we call
the cellar house.
It's a cellar with a little house on top of it. And it's the concrete signed inside when they built it was 1934.
Was it 34? Yeah, and the main house was then built in 37. But no, there's living quarters that are actually, and it's kind of our office space, living quarter,
our corporate
dog
headquarters
space.
Is, and living room are right behind this door.
And watch your step.
And it's apparent the entire operation is almost whimsical. The husband-wife duo like to keep people guessing.
She wasn't here, and I bought a 7-foot-tall metal flamingo. And she thought
I was thinking we got a dog right there. Sold it. Well, the alien that you put out, the concrete alien that you put on the signpost.
Yeah.
Just so traffic would have to look.
That's been
I
one
bet
of
we've
our
sold eight or
sellers.
Nine of those in the last couple years.
And especially
alien.
If we paint him green.
What is it?
A store and a way of life that are as much about the people now's the product.
Okay. I think he's scared of cameras.
Okay, we'll see you later. Scaredy.
Thank you.
Come on, boo-boo.
Old Station Monuments is located just a couple miles west of Perkins on Highway 33.